Hey y'all, it's me, just coming to you with another reaction video. Thank you for stopping by and visiting me on my channel today. Today we're going to explore an artist that I've never really listened to. I've been told by many people that I should, but in the few times I've heard her, I wasn't impressed, but I also wasn't in the mindset to listen to a new artist at that time. I think once was she was performing at a concert, like an awards show or something. And then another time she was, I think, on the radio doing something. It was like an interview or something, and she sung. But I don't even remember the songs, much less what they were or did. So I thought I'd give her a chance. It looks like she had a song come out recently, What I Was Made For, official music video. So we're going to take a look at this and see if we can discover a little bit about Billie Eilish. I know that she is quite popular, or she was. I don't know if she still is. You know, everybody goes through their cycle, but she was quite popular and there was a lot of talk about her. And I think, correct me if I'm wrong, but I think it's her brother that does her producing. Somebody I think she knows does, or she works with them or something. So I'm interested to see what this is like. I want to hear it and I want to see what her videos are like. Give her a shot and see, is this something that I could get into? Is she somebody who I would enjoy? I love women singers. Like, female singers are the tops for me. Doesn't mean that I filter out anything else, but I love female singers for the most part. So I'm enjoying the idea of getting some new people into my repertoire, and Billie Eilish, I might as well start with her. I say start, I've already done other reactions, but let me go ahead and get her included into this and see what I think about her. Again, this is What Was I Made For, official music video, and we're going to take a look at this and see what we think. So please comment, like, and subscribe. Let me know what you think about Billie Eilish. Let me know what you think about her music. Do you have any fond memories of her? Are there any important times in your life that she got you through? I would love to know your stories, so please share with me and let me know. So here we go. All right, so let's give her a try and see what we think. Here we go. Blonde, I think she's really a brunette, right? This is for the video, I guess.
I used to float,
Oh, it's
now
Barbie.
I just fall down. I used to know, but I'm not sure now what I was made for. What was I made for? Taking a drive. I something I can be, something I wait for, something I'm made for, something I'm made for.
So that was an interesting song. Quite a mood, actually. Very soft vocals, which I think is what she's been criticized for, but also praised for, is her softness, her whispering to her singing, which is always why I was hesitant to listen to her, but she has a really pretty voice. I thought she hit all those notes really well. I also feel like she did something with that song to make it more than just a Barbie song. Didn't really, I think I may have saw that it was a Barbie song. I don't really remember. But I didn't really realize that that's what we were going to be watching. I saw her with blonde hair in the snip and the preview screen and the thumbnail. But very interesting, just to sit there and be fixing the place up for Ken when he gets home, I guess. And really trying to question as to what was she made for? Is she there for herself? Is she there for him? Is she there for the world? Is she there to live her own life, or is she there to live somebody else's? I'll need to go back and look at all the lyrics and just make sure that I got that right. And I am a lyrics person. If you haven't watched any of my other videos, I love lyrics. So I will be going back and looking at them so I can make sure I understood the song. Because it's really what helps me decide if I want to continue with the journey. So I liked this video. I thought it was interesting. I thought it was sweet. I thought it was very much a mood. I really liked the softness of her voice in this song. I don't know if that's going to be the case for every song, but I liked it in this song. And I really wonder what else she's got to bring to the table. So I'm going to be interested, and I'm going to be excited to see some more Billie Eilish and hear some more Billie Eilish. So please let me know your comments, likes, dislikes, what songs I should react to, which ones are the better ones, which ones have the best music videos to react to. I'm going to kind of let y'all guide my journey. I don't want to go and do one of those start from the beginning and do all the way, unless I just decide that I need to have that understanding of her. But I like to do music and videos that the fans really like, whether it's singles or whether it's deep cuts, as long as it's something that would turn me on to that artist, let me know. I would love to hear your thoughts and your comments on that. So until next time, please remember, I do appreciate you so much. Thank you so much for stopping by. And I think we'll do another Billie Eilish, okay? So thanks, y'all. I hope y'all have a great day. Bye.